first annual Halloween scramble, baby, out here. Team Four Little Pumpkins, got the par five, hole 10. We're down two to the Glonky Zombies. It's about 5:37. Let's get after it. We've gone birdie, eagle. Let's do something. How you feeling, Mijo?
Feeling great. How you feeling?
Feeling great, man.
Let's do it.
I feel like we're playing decent. We're heating up now. Took us a minute.
Momentum is going tough, you know.
It's going our way, though.
It's definitely swinging our direction.
Oh, that is gonna go.
That's real good.
Nice.
No, they cut down that. They cut down that tree in the middle of the fairway.
I know.
I just noticed that. Hallelujah! Got the priestess. Got the priestess on the tee box. Boy, living right with the Lord now. Oh God.
Send it high?
Yeah. You send it up to the Lord. Ah. It's not bad at all. Just hug that line. It's down the left side. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. Good ball.
That sounded clean too, boy.
Just get over those trees and it's money.
Right by me.
Oh, I got knocked down by something. It's still a good shot.
I just barely clipped it, so I don't know.
Good shot, sir.
Thank you, thank you.
Sounded clean, at least.
Way too far left.
Should I hit 3-wood? Or should I hit a layup?
You're pulling them pretty hard, bud.
I mean, I'm not going for the green, but...
Mine's most definitely playable.
Settle. Wow. All right.
That's it.
Oh, sit. Great shot, sir. That's fine.
Yep.
Good shot. All right, just tap that in. We know it's a par. We're good. Come on, boys. Let's get these vibes up. Let's go. Let's go. Do the birdie dance. Hit that bird dance for him.
I feel like I'm doing the
daybird.
Is this yours?
Mijo coming up with a clutch bird.
197.
Vibes are high. Let's go, boys.
All right, we're still going with the Halloween. We got a birdie in the last hole, so we're under five. We're at hole 11, 205 from the blue tips. We see the up on in front, and hopefully we get it on the green because they're obviously going for a bogey right now.
Let's go, so baby.
We can catch up.
Four little pumpkins represent. Four little pump pumps. Oh, it's got a turn. Uh-oh. Pulled left.
Not the worst thing, though. At all.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hit the ground before this is far. Get up there. Might be good. Keep right. Bounce right. Keep right. Bounce right.
Oh, no. One car path and go.
No. Oh, my God.
Oh, that's real good.
Oh, my God. I think you might be on.
Yabba dabba do! Four little pumpkins, baby! Well, you gotta hit it, son.
What is that?
Jesus. You gotta hit it, son. Alright.
Nope. There it is, down there, down.
What?
am I tapping this in? Minus five, got a par there, just hold and serve. I feel like they parred it too. We're in this thing, let's go.
Oh no. Uh-oh. All right.
The cart path, we can at least get to this button.
All right, big Walt didn't let us film it. He went first, doesn't matter. We're not gonna use it, it's terrible.
What was it?
He dribbled one about 15 yards. Hang that line. Oh God. I think it's all right. I don't know.
Perfect.
Come down.
Good ball. Great ball.
Oh, good kick. Good kick. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Yabba dabba doo. Let's go.
Yep.
Yeah.
Like, so all right, Big James. Chip. How you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good, man.
Yeah.
We out here living the Lord.
Does Pine Hills
doing
bring
the Lord's
back
work?
Does Pine Hills bring back good memories for you or no?
Always.
I like Pine Hills. I feel like this is where I learned like how to play golf.
This is where I learned that golf can really, really be trashy.
Oh yeah. Jesus. Next hole, propane tanks on the left. Don't worry about it.
We'll be alright.
Alright, second shot. Hole 12, we're about 130 out. Oh no. Oh no. And the hat fell off.
Can you please? That has to be the last. That has to be the last scene.
He just goes all the way to the lake and he never gets it.
Oh my God, dude. Good Lord.
Oh, that wind's pushing it.
All right. Oh no, God. All right. All right, Big Wall, come on, baby. All right, man. Come on, man. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Cut.
No.
Cut.
Oh, no.
Come on, man.
Oh, no. We got to tuck it.
They got no problems like this. Somebody hold it for me.
Yeah, mini cape. That's way better.
Wow.
Look at his little butt cheeks, though.
He called it a baby cape.
Look at his little butt cheek.
His little
butt cheek.
Shadow on his butt.
No, I mean, actually, that's not a bad putt. Hey, baby, Walt. Roll out. It's all right. Hole 13, par 4, about 370, little dog leg right. All right.
Hit the cart back there.
It's way past that.
That's fine. That'll work. Right into the pond.
That is gonna work. perfect.
Boys, we gotta have a birdie here. All right. Let's be on the green. That's fine, it's green side. All right. Be the yardage though, come on. It bounced hard. It's barely short, I think.
God dang it!
Oh, it's turning left. Yeah, kick long, I think. Oh God.
Almost jumped in there.
Little Scully boy. We need to boost him around, boys. The vibes are low. Somebody make this. Come on, baby. That's a good shot. Our big Walt. Big Walt magic, baby. Lone Star this. Oh.
Didn't hit it hard enough.
You don't need it, mijo's about to make it. All right.
Yes, sir,
par, we're just holding serve. I don't think they birdied.
Club.
I don't think they birdied, mijo. I don't think they birdied. Big Walt. Hey, we need a vibe boost, man. We need a big drive out of you.
I thought we were going left.
We are eventually. Just smack one down there. Trust your sensei. The sun is not being nice for the camera today.
Yeah, we gotta get certain angles. Also, tilt down a bit. It helps.
Duck hook. All right, boys, hole 14, par 4, about 385. Need a good one, currently 5 under. Mijo on the tee box. Need a good shot here. Keep your eyes, yeah, that's perfect. Atta baby. Good ball.
Say it again.
What?
What?
Nothing.
Yabba dabba, watch this.
Yeah, you come here pretty close.
Where is it?
See your body get through that. Yeah.
Where is it?
Left, over by the tree. Kick right. But...
They walked off sad. It's a par for sure. They did not. You would hear them if they birdie. If,
I don't think so. We never heard it.
They're
earlier.
Not key. Yeah, because they were further ahead of us. We're right behind them now. Sit down, baby. Get up there. it'll be so tasty. Is it tasty? Yeah, baby. Good shot.
Let's get it. That might even be closer if it's enough.
We got options. Yeah, I can pass that thing like Stockton.
Couple shots from the goose and the little giant. What do you think, little James, yours?
Yeah, I'd say.
All right. Right to left, man. Come on, boys. We need this birdie bad.
It might be a right to left. Right, then left. I mean, that's the least many.
Come on. Oh, it's a little... That's snake. It. Let's go!
Mini snake.
Let's go! Hit him with the bird dance, hit him with the bird dance, hit him with the bird, hit him with the bird dance.
They
ain't
happy about it. They ain't happy about it.
How you feeling there, Mad Hatter?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Pretty glonky. Let's go. Big birdie, mijo.
Thank you.
That was tight. You see it wiggle right, then left, and drop in the cup. That thing was sick. All right, boys, I feel like we're one back. What hole is this, mijo?
15.
Hole 15, par 5, funky little hole, almost like a little three-piece hole, got a little pond down here. Big Walt's got 4-iron, he's going to do us right, lead us off. Oh yeah, hug that line. Hug that line. That's fine, dude. That's going to be perfect. No, it's not. It opens up over there.
Five for high, baby. Coming off a birdie, feel like we're down by one. The Mad Hatter on the tee.
If you got more than a dollar in your pocket right now, put your hands. Yeah.
Well, you can't tell by the way I roll, shorty, that I'm a ladies' man, a businessman. Condos down the shore, multi-million pension plan, but it ain't in my plan to make
this just hold on.
Keeping intact, no crap.
Not really worth filming. Yeah.
Oh, it's drawing.
Oh, that's real good.
Oh yeah, kick left now.
Too far?
Did it kick left?
It turned left.
All right, come on, baby. Good shot here. Oh, yeah. God, that's so effing pretty. Let's go. Right down the heart. It's fine. Whatever it is, it's down the middle. Do you even PG, dude? Do you even PG anymore? Big wall. Where'd that go? Oh God!
Oh no!
Oh God! My man shanked it. Get up! Get up!
God dang it!
All right, come on, James.
Sit.
Come back down.
Right idea, just need to be right.
Oh my God.
Get out there, that's it.
Oh my God.
Come on back.
All right, James.
All right, short of the hole would be better than that one. God.
Come back.
It would have been a bogey regardless.
I'm not sure why we even wasted our time, honestly.
Steer.
I need to be hyped up a little bit previous to my swing, alright? And then everyone's quiet on top.
I'll smack the crap out of you.
Yeah, do what you need to do. We're gonna do some chest bumps and shit. I need to get hyped up right quick, alright?
Alright, boys. Hole 16, par 3, it's about 165, big walled on the tee. Feel like we're what, down two?
Down two.
Just bogeyed the last, vibes are kind of low. We gotta be clutch. We pretty much need to birdie out. Let's go, come on. Oh, oh my God. Oh my God. Be the number.
Please get up there,
It's on there, look. It's past it. What a shot.
Let's go, Walt.
All right. All right. That's got to go hard. All right. Not bad. Too right. The wind's blowing right. Oh my God.
I lifted my head so I can't even like I got here and said,
oh no. Man, we think this match is under protest because these fools rolled out here in basically a jumpsuit and street clothes. And we're out here in full regalia, full costume.
Real
dude,
costume.
Just doing work. And you know, I don't get it. We feel like this is we've had an unfair advantage.
Oh my God.
Come on, boys. We need it.
The cardboard props.
Oh, we need this bad. All right. You saw the late break to the right. Snap. All right.
Could be it.
Didn't hit hard enough.
Dang it. Oh my God, move, Walt. Somebody else has to tap it in now.
You dummy idiot.
There we go.
Oh my God.
All right, boys, we're still down two to play. Pretty glonky. Dude, if you hit driver, you better shape it right because you're going to run out of room quick.
If we wrestle, we get first pick. Cuerto versus Matt.
Yeah, we'll just take the one for one.
Has the best chance of winning matchups. I'll lose the one because Matt probably beat all of us.
Oh my god.
There it is.
That is effing perfect.
Thanks for not hitting that driver all day, Walt.
Yeah, do it all. Hey.
Asshole.
Where's that been all day,
asshole!
Dude? You piece of garbage loser.
How many times we told you to hit a driver?
And you've just been pulling stupid clubs all day, you idiot. That's pretty glonky, bro.
Went took it back to his roots, but aimed too much left.
Two birdies and we tie, I feel like. God dang it.
It's even worse now.
Alright. Alright. Give us options, baby. Okay. A little deep, but that's alright. Nah, man, come on, man. Oh my god, what are y'all doing? God damn.
What a bomb.
Let me see them little cheeks, dude. Let me see them little cheeks.
Walt can't just sit the fuck still, dude.
Dude, you're the worst one.
Driving me fucking nuts, but moving back.
Army Hill, come on,
so
baby.
In the zone, but every time I kept seeing Walt in the back of my
He's the worst. Rib, David right? Steen almost killed him one time.
Didn't hit hard enough either.
Oh.
That's the line. We all got the line right. Hard enough either, dude. Getting a little closer, Jordan. If you hit that again. Did not hit it hard enough again.
Hole 18, baby. Par 4. 406. Gotta have an eagle to feel like we got a chance. We're at minus 5 as a scramble. It's been a great day. Walt feels good. Hey, we can eagle this. Let's go. Have you? Have you eagled it? Oh, God. And his back popped open.
And then Batman's suit. Batman suit makes it way worse.
Frog butt.
His little frog butt. I love it. Could you imagine if somebody was in peril and Walt showed up to save him? How disappointed they'd be.
No mask either.
No mask. He's just like, "What's up?" And he's all mad at him. He's just mad at him for
no
reason.
He's
like, "Do what?"
I should have got a gray wig and been retired Batman.
For real, you didn't call the police for this?
Walt just shows up and goes, "Wait, do what?" And she's like, "Help me." Do what?
Help you do what?
Big Walt. In the wrong fairway, dog.
Oh, dude. You are going to shit.
God, you got the duck hook so that you haven't helped at all, dude.
Oh, yeah. It must be the onesie I'm wearing, you fucking idiots. Hate all y'all.
It must be the onesie I'm wearing.
Oh,
yeah.
My shoulders get shot down every time.
Oh, that'll work. That's tasty. Tasty treats.
Yep.
Yeah. All right, let's back left to right fan action. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go. Go. Hey! Hey, baby, whoa!
Let's finish with some pride, boys. The four little pumpkins. Run. Run for days. Run. Run.
Give it a chance, I think.
Let's go do the trophy presentation.
You
know it. No, Walt, you suck, dude. You didn't contribute dick today, dude.
He did eagle.
He did eagle, actually.
Yeah, you like the champions?
Oh, shit.
All right, we ready? First annual Halloween Scramble.
Spooky Scramble.
The Spooky Scramble. -7.
-7.
-5. Wonky Zombies took it over the four little pumpkins.
Nah, the spooky, scary skeletons.
Dude, the back tees were perfect.
There we go.
The back fins and tees.
First place in trophies.
We're professional.
That's amazing.
And then the team trophy.
Let's get a hold of it, baby. Let's get a hold of it. Let's get a hold of it.
Hey! I mean, boo! Bunch of losers with regular street clothes on.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Spooky, scary.
All right, y'all got to sign this ribbon and tie it on there.
Yeah.
Oh. And then every year we'll add a ribbon to it.
Press the button twice.
I gotta make sure I
press the button twice.
He was up there going, "Y'all win." No.
He fucking loved it.
Where my key is at?
Oh, man. The Glonky Zombies captain signing the ribbon. Glonky Zombies.
One time I went and
put 2023 on there somewhere, cuz.
My whole entire thing had come off and was wrapped around the club like this. It like yanked it and ripped it off my neck while I was swinging.
Signing that ribbon, boy. Signing that ribbon.
Victory, baby. Let's go.
Fuck you.
God dang it, man. We couldn't putt, man. Our approach shots were doo doo. Find you a good spot.
We need a bigger white thing for the
Halloween. Who run it?
Who would tie like that?
Yabba dabba do.
Yabba dabba don't.
Oh. No, they played hard just like we did. The back nine was a lot tougher than the front.